He did. He is. Maybe you y'all think he's scary. Hey, the nigga ain't dead. He's still alive. So I think Gucci ass was immature as hell. That's what the fuck I think, nigga. Cause you ain't have to say all that shit. All right, nigga, shout at your homie and all that shit. All right, cool. Oh, a nigga tried to slide in. You smoked his ass. That's good. But nigga, 20 years ago, took it great. I ain't finna be doing all that. I don't give a fuck. No nigga say. If we decided to come up here and do this shit, we gonna do this shit like real niggas. Set it out. Bam, it's over with. I ain't getting up there saying I'm smoking on nobody on me. I ain't built like how y'all other lame ass niggas is. You niggas built like that because you niggas wanted some attention. Y'all think that shit cool to do all that shit. I ain't gotta do none of that shit. I'm too. He would have said that, I'd have rocked his motherfucking face. That's what would have happened. Yeah, he would have got his ass whooped. But if Pookie Lope did that shit on his own, Pookie Lope, you tweaking. I'm tweaking. But I'm saying shit, Jeezy ass a real nigga to me, bro. It take a real nigga to stand up there and just let him off and know, like, I'm not on that with you no more. Y'all niggas too scared to back down because y'all niggas terrified of shit like that. Maybe he know he can't kill Jeezy. Maybe he know he can't kill Gucci. Maybe he know he ain't got shit on Gucci. So it took for him to let Gucci know, like, I don't want to be on there with you. Man, I want to do a song or something. Everything ends with a conversation. A lot of shit can get resolved with just a conversation. But that shit go over all you niggas' head. Because y'all want to see motherfuckers beefing. You know that the internet mainly posted that this man, they didn't post when the motherfuckers was performing together. They posted when this man was talking about his dead homie. That's how you know you niggas lame as hell on 2K grade. That's how you know you niggas ain't on the same level as me. I ain't arguing with no nigga on 2K. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Cause if I can't smoke your bitch ass, I'm not gonna argue with you. If I'm not gonna see you, I'm not gonna argue with you. Nobody. I said what I said. It take a real nigga to stand up and tell a motherfucker, I'm not on that with you no more. If you know you can't beat this nigga, on 2K grade, end that shit.